In this video, you will learn what AM routines to build to sleep better. Do watch other videos on how to optimize your bedroom and how to create your pre-sleep system. Six healthy AM routines to sleep better are: number one, take sun bath. Sunlight is one of the key drivers of circadian rhythms that can encourage quality sleep. Best time for sunbathing is before 10 a.m. every morning. Number two, avoid caffeine post 2 p.m. Sleep-causing hormone called adenosine increases during the day in parts of the brain that control wakefulness. Caffeine keeps you up because it blocks adenosine's receptors. Number three, move more. Movement throughout the day and regular exercise makes it easier to sleep at night and also works on other root causes of hormonal imbalance. Number four, no smoking. Nicotine stimulates the body in ways that disrupt sleep, which helps explain why smoking is correlated with numerous sleeping problems. Number five, reduce alcohol consumption. Alcohol seems to make it easier to fall asleep, but the effect wears off, disrupting sleep later in the night. For women with PCOS, it's best to avoid alcohol or have moderate consumption 3 to 4 hours before sleep time. And number six, eat right. Eating dinner late, especially if it's a big, heavy or spicy meal, can mean you're still digesting when it's time for bed. In general, any food or snack before bed should be very light and at least 3 hours before bedtime. Join our free women-only Facebook community, Freedom from PCOS, to know more about the holistic approach to reverse your PCOS naturally.
Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more updates.